Transmit lets you easily keep your files in sync wherever they are. Here's how to schedule your sync so that they happen automatically with just a few clicks. Using Apple's Automator, here's my file sync sheet with my settings just the way I like them. For an in-depth overview of file sync, see our All About File Sync video. I can click the Synchronize button whenever I need to sync my files, but I like to keep things up to date and tidy without having to click this button at the end of every work session. So I schedule my syncs to happen automatically with Apple's Automator. Automator is a built-in application in macOS that will let you automate tons of different actions on your computer by creating handy workflows that allow you to run a single action or a series of actions. In order for Automator to work with Transmit, we have to head up here to the menu bar, choose Third-Party Automator Actions, and click the checkbox to enable them. Great. I want the action I'm about to create to run at regularly scheduled intervals. So for my document type, I'll choose Calendar Alarm. Automator has a huge library of actions to choose from. We can find the Transmit-related ones by searching for Transmit. The action we want right now is Synchronize, so I'll drag it into my workflow. Nice. Now I'll tell Automator which server I need to connect to. The connections details should automatically appear if you choose a favorite from Transmit, or you can enter the server details manually. I'll set the local path I want to sync from, and also make sure that these synchronization settings match the ones I'm currently using, or want to create. Okay, looks good. To make this automatic sync extra hands-free, I'll add one more action from Automator's library to the sequence. Quit application. I just drag it over here, and then choose Transmit. I'm ready to save the event and give it a name, and then click OK when Calendar asks me if I want to allow that event to control Transmit. Cool, so I have a calendar event. Now I just need to make it repeat on a schedule. I'll choose Monday through Friday at 4:55 p.m. I don't sync on weekends, baby. There it goes, automatically opening and syncing Transmit on the schedule I created. And since I added the quit application action, it'll close Transmit after the sync has completed. Thanks, Automator. Sync your files automatically on a schedule with Transmit and Automator. For more information, visit panic.com.